Imagine the sands. First the ferals swipe our stash, and now some random wizard invades the roost.
This is not some random wizard. This is the one who's been working for Sultana Shahzad. Prepare yourself. This will not be an easy fight.
Thank you. Goons, we're starting to get a bit of a reputation. We've earned it, haven't we? I certainly think so.
Well now, isn't this a treat? A wizard with a bounty on his head and a talking skull with a gemstone for an eye. I'm going to be rich. Ha ha ha!
Thank you.
It's mine! You see? Ha! I mean it, wizard. I'm not giving up this eye. It's all I got.
Ah, the illustrious wizard serving as Sultana Shahrzad's enforcer. Ali Baboon is proud to make your acquaintance. Come in and be welcome. Ah, very good, very good. Ali Baboon is smart, you see. Ali Baboon and wizard will be fine friends, yes! He is determined to make it so.
Ali Baboon is hated by ferals and fangs. He does not want more enemies. Especially not the proud Sultana and the beautiful genie Isdar. The Sultana sent you, yes? What does she wish of Ali Baboon? Truce talks. Ha! But this is no imposition. It is a gift to Ali Baboon. Like Sultana, Ali Baboon only wants peace and order in Agrabah, yes? Tell Sultana that Ali Baboon will attend talks. He looks forward to it. Over there is door to street. You may use that door, wizard, and you are welcome to return any time you like. Ali Baboon is fine friend, yes?
Did Ali Baboon agree to attend the talks? He did. It was that easy. Very well.
You know, nice as he seemed to be, I'm just going to venture a guess here and say he probably shouldn't be trusted.
Oh, most certainly not. If he will attend our talks, however, that is progress in the right direction. Now, the only gang that remains is the Fangs, the most venomous of the bunch, and the one I expect will be the hardest to convince.
And the grossest, I might add. As a part of this deal, we need them out of the palace. You know, I could use a little genie magic and...
Actually, Isdar, I don't think that will be necessary. Swan and I have already cooked up a secret plan to reclaim the palace. First, the wizard and Ozzy must go to the palace and convince Luther Rey to attend our talks. I would expect a fight. Good luck, my friends.